Can I help you? Tell your dad we're eating in 10 minutes.
Well, Eves, I mean, Mrs. Thompson sent me. She's cooking and she ran out of eggs and asked if you could help her out.
Wait, of course. How many does she need?
4.
4? What for?
Excuse me?
What for? What does she need the eggs for? I mean, what's she cooking?
Oh, I have no idea.
So, are they okay just like this, or do you need the carton?
Whatever you want.
How did you get in here?
Down there. I mean, down by the water.
But you're not wet.
There's a hole in the fence. By the water, not in the water. Fred showed... I mean, Mr. Thompson knows about it. He showed it to me.
Oh, I see. So, you're sure they're okay like this?
Yeah, it's okay, no problem. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, please say hello to Weave. Tell her we're looking forward to the game tomorrow.
I'll tell her. Thanks again.
And thanks to Fred and your friend for helping us. What happened? It's not a disaster. We have to go grocery shopping on Monday anyway.
I'm really sorry.
It's not so bad. None of us eat eggs for breakfast anyway. So, the disaster's under control.
Well, thank you. I'm sorry. I should have paid more attention. I tried.
Well, you shouldn't cry over spilt milk, right?
You're really nice.
You do what you can.
I really am sorry. I'm very clumsy, you know. I think I have 2 left hands.
Then you're the man for carrying eggs.
Yes, you could say that.
So, what are we gonna do now? Well, we have a lot of steak, but we might be expecting guests. And they definitely eat eggs for breakfast.
You'll still have 4 left. It's a box of the dozen, isn't it? Or am I mistaken?
No, you're not mistaken. So, would you like the carton this time?
It's not necessary.
You sure?
If you insist.
If I insist?
Well, it might be better, I guess. Oh, God.
What? Oh, no!
I'm sorry.
Look, before you destroy the rest of the kitchen, maybe you should just take the eggs and leave. All right?
Yes. No carton? I'm really sorry. Honestly.
Me too. Here you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll tell Mrs. Thompson how nice you are.
Do what you have to do.
Have a nice day.